The incandescent light emits 90% of its radiation as an infrared radiation, where just 10% it emits in a visible light, which means that the light bulb converts 90% of the electrical energy to thermal energy. Electrical energy to thermal energy, where 10% of electrical energy to the light. Therefore, our right answer is part E.